Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
That opportunity.
I said get off me, you stupid bastard.
I told you, she's a biter.
That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, and the paperwork.
What you packing?
You know, standard LSPD issue 9.
Okay, hit the gas, let's go. Drive! Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Let's go, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
The cops are still after us!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Hello? No seatbelt? Shit! They're still on us!
I'm on top of it.
Get us out of here!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
I do not want to go to prison.
Chill out. It's under control.
You trying to kill me back here? They're coming, Michael!
Relax. I got this. I'm on top of it.
There's no point in losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat. Come on, come on, come on!
Chill out. It's under control.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed!
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you!
I'm not saying anything! I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail!
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
The famous getaway driver, Michael Townley. So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run at?
Can we drive home, please?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, so you're gonna drive into me? Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figure. Day-by-day figure. You gotta look at the overall, the, you know, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. Are we going home? Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and... yeah. Thank you.